Yeah, they want to take out the racial profiling and the police brutality because he zooms around another car to get behind me. Then they take that out the video. That is taking out the video away.
So with the video being said, though,
yeah,
but it's still a fighting ass video.
I mean, it's still a fighting video. It's just not the original video.
It's still a fighting ass video because I'm trying to tell you that they came up behind you. He deliberately did what he did.
Yeah, he deliberately did. He knew what the fuck he was doing. He wanted to pull me over.
And when you turned the corner, there was no way that he could check and get behind you and turn the lights on. Now, he got to turn the lights on behind you, right?
Try to type something. Keep turning that corner.
Turn lights, and then now he got to type all this shit in.
And then turn in the driveway behind me.
And say that this is why I pull you over. Bullshit.
Exactly.
And bullshit.
It's crazy because my back
hurts. Even with that video that you have right now, that's false.
Yeah,
that's
but
not what you did.
I know it's not.
Even with that video, you pulled up behind me that fucking fast, turned the lights on.